Oh, it's in. Severna Park takes the lead, 3-2.
Good job, Kendall.
Off a restart, and Severna Park is taking the lead, 3-2. We have 10:38 to go in the game.